El hijo de la leyenda Julio César Chávez Jr., search for a new trainer has been narrowed down by Juan Manuel Márquez's trainer, Nacho Beristain. On Friday, Beristain spoke with Antonio Rosique of Los Deportes and said this about training Chávez Jr. and the offer that was made to him by Team Chávez. I charge to train. We have spoken about an offer. I can't speak about the money, but I can say it was a miserable offer. I know people in the United States that will be willing to train him for that money. Beristain continued saying that anyone that decides to train Chávez Jr. has a tough road ahead of them. And for now, unless Team Chávez is willing to pay Beristain more, that Robert Garcia will now replace Freddy Roach as Chávez Jr.'s head trainer. Robert Garcia, who also trains Brandon Rios, Kelly Pavlik, and Nonito Donaire, has said that he's just one phone call away from accepting to train the former undefeated champion. Poll, who do you think Chávez Jr. will end up with as a trainer? Also, if Chávez Jr. does end up with Robert Garcia, can Garcia make the changes to Chávez Jr.'s lifestyle and have Chávez Jr. focus more on training rather than drinking? Let us know what you think in the comments below. Subscribers will be entered to win a $50 Target gift card at the end of the month. Winners will be announced on our Facebook fan page.